This is the BBC Home Service. This evening we are broadcasting a concert of English music given under the auspices of the Festival of the City of London in St. Paul's Cathedral. It is given by Yehudi Menuhin, the Goldsmiths Choral Union, and the London Symphony Orchestra, leader Hugh McGuire, conducted by John Pritchard, Sir William Walton, and Sir Arthur Bliss. Our concert begins with a colour symphony in which the London Symphony Orchestra is conducted by the composer, Sir Arthur Bliss. This symphony replaces Meditations on a Theme of John Blow, which was advertised in the Radio Times. This symphony by the master of the Queen's music, Sir Arthur Bliss, was written for the Three Choirs Festival held at Gloucester in 1922 and was first performed at the festival with the composer conducting. It is dedicated to Sir Adrian Bolt. The composer says that while sketching the shape of the four movements, he came across a book dealing with heraldry and the symbolical meanings associated with the various colors. Without realizing it at the time, he had been influenced by this and had given each movement of the symphony a character corresponding to a particular color and its heraldic significance. There are four movements. The first is entitled Purple, the color of amethysts, pageantry, royalty, and death. The second movement, the Scherzo, is red, the color of rubies, wine, revelry, furnaces, courage, and magic. The third movement is blue, the color of sapphires, deep water, skies, loyalty, and melancholy. And the finale is green, the color of emeralds, hope, joy, youth, spring, and victory.